Here we go. This should be a fun one on the ice tonight. Hi, everybody. Welcome back to EA Sports. I'm James Cebulski. Let's drop the puck. Both teams seem ready, and they are about to drop the puck on this opening faceoff. We are talking to both teams before this one. They both wanted it. Let's see what's going on here underway. Broken up by the stick. The Tornadoes in transition at center. Puck grab by Kopitar. Looks to make a play over to Black. Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead. Pass across to Black. Poked away at center by Persson. From the neutral zone now. Poked away in the neutral zone by Persson. Pass right back. From the point, they take control of it. Good reach to the stick to knock the puck away. Picked up along the wall by Mejia. Grabs the puck here at the blue line. And now it's grabbed by Robert. And he takes the feed. And now it's over to Robert. Havarov's regained possession of the puck. Takes the pass. Can't make it work. Pass! Off the stick and they can't complete the play. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Poland's got possession here in the neutral zone. Havarov's looking to break out. And the puck skips away after a nice defensive deflection. Slides it over to Mejia. Poland's moving it along the wing. And that's poked away by Persson. Nice feed. Can't make the connection on the pass. Here's a short pass to Mejia. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. And now he edges it across to Martin. Puck sent over to Robert. And that pass doesn't go. Takes the feed. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Kopitar is taking it from his own end. Picking up some steam at center ice. Here's a chance! And that goes off someone in front and doesn't reach the net. Havarov's got it in the road zone. Sends the pass in front! Oh, and they couldn't complete that. Handles the pass. Poked away at center by Robert. The Tornadoes move the puck in the defensive zone. Poked away in the neutral zone by Persson. There's the whistle. We've got an offside. Here in the late going to the frame, we're still scoreless. But one way to win the draw, he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. And he takes the dish. Poland's on the attack. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Turns it away.
He bails his guys out again. I mean, he probably could use a little help. The guy's standing right in the middle of the ice to shoot this puck, but he tracks it and makes a really good save.
Moments away from the faceoff. Let's get back to the action. Havarov's got a hold of the puck. A little back and forth. And that's broken up. Poland's got it against the boards. Whacks it into the offensive zone. Handles the puck. And the extended stick ends that one. Persson's taken down to the ice. We got a penalty coming up. Here comes the official's decision.
Penalty killers are going to get to work here. No matter what happens, James, the coaches are going to have to reset the guys at the break.
Holland's won the draw. Martin's moving the puck through his own zone. Nice pass. Receives the pass. Holland's got possession while undermanned. Skates across the blue line. Play whistle dead, offside the call. Another big face-off looming as this power play rolls on here tonight. Holland's won it. Martin stick-handling in his own zone. Here's a rock and a shot. And a nice save there as play continues. There you go. Period number one is done. We're going to come back in just a quick moment with period number two. Stay with us.
Stories are good too, Ferraro.
Yeah, I don't know.
Moves it quickly over to Robert. And now he moves it quickly to Martin. Good stop by Ponce.
Effective screen. You can see by the goaltender reaction, James. He doesn't really pick it up. He's trying to guess at it where the puck might be.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. It's all tied up.
Take
takes the feed. Takes a shot. And that's blocked from Sutton in front. Here's a chance. Sends it in front. Oh, and he couldn't connect on the play. Moves it to Robert. And that one's denied.
Really good puck control by the goalie as he gets it out of danger.
Some good stick work to force that turnover. That pass doesn't go. We've got icing on the play. Face-off coming up. Past the midway mark in this period. We are all tied up in this one. And there's a little boost from off the wing as the centers were tied up there. And that's off a stick. Short pass to Robert. Beautiful glove stop on that one. Ponce is on top of the puck, stopping the play.
Looks like he's seen enough. The potential to start running around in your zone causes him to cover the puck up.
Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Assad's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Feeds it up ahead. Assad's got it in their own zone. Takes the return feed. Takes the puck at the point. Takes the shot. Black's got it in the defensive end. Hits it all game long. Grabs control. The Tornadoes have found a big-time goal here in the second, considering how they've played.
Feels like they've been hanging on by a thread for the last little bit. But now they got the lead. Maybe they can go forward with it.
Pavlov's got possession at center. The Tornadoes have it now. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. On the right wing, he moves it to the middle. And now he moves it to Robert. Cuts to the front. Makes the save with the foot.
Yeah, he's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
Great save from in tight. Here in the late goings of the period, Poland's been the better-looking team over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on this one-goal lead. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Now a quick pass to Persson. Skates in behind the cage. Denies him in close.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
Puck possession so critical in today's game, and the official ready to drop the puck right here. Havarov's got it, and they're on the attack. Oh, what a block! Can get a pat on the back from the coach when he gets off. Yes, he can get off. And there's the buzzer bringing the second period to an end. You don't want to go home yet, do you? Third period action still to come. Welcome back to EA Sports, the final frame of this one. Here we go, period number three is underway as the puck is dropped. Ray Ferraro is back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this? tilt.
Amirov's fortunes in this game are going to rely almost entirely on whether they can get more pucks to the net. The fact that they're even in touch with this game is a bit of a surprise. They've really not generated much at all.
We're still in the early stages of this period. We've got a 2-1 game. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that? Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Assad's got it in the defensive zone. And here's the pass to Mejia. Oh, and they probably want a redo on that. Sends a pass over. Picks up the puck in his own end. And now he tries to get it across to Mejia. Holland's got the puck in the defensive end. And he sends it across to Robert. And he's taken down the official's arm, signaling for a penalty. The Tornadoes carried along the wall. Here comes the call.
That's not going to help matters much, James. You're down a goal. Now you got to kill this penalty off, too.
A chance to capitalize here on the power play.
And so they'll get their first power play of the evening. At the very least, you want to make sure you get pucks to the net, win some puck battles so you retrieve the puck. You just do not want on your first power play to have a poor one, because that can leak into subsequent power plays as the game goes on.
Takes the pass back at the point. Pressure lately, now up by three. Havarov's won the draw. Puck exits the zone. And the play continues. Holland's looking to break out. Slides it to Black. Tries to get the puck to Robert. Quick shot! Can't get it to go. Lots of puck into the offensive zone corner. Slides the puck ahead into the neutral zone. On the stick and they can't connect. Nasty hit along the wall. Here's a shot. In front and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. Late goings of this period. The Tornadoes are giving their fans a lot to cheer about tonight as they lead it 4-1. Kavarov's won the faceoff. Mayhew's coming against the boards. And he comes up with it.
He's had a relatively easy night. He hasn't faced many shots, and they've got a nice, comfortable lead.
Great reach with the poke check. Kavarov's got it on the line. Oh, that goes awry.
And they create the scoring chance, and it's a good one, but they don't get it on the net.
Here they come on the attack. Scooped up by Mejia. And mercifully, now just seconds left in this one. Aaron pass, and the play's broken up. Roberts got it in the corner. Stand up hit. Kavarov's got the puck. Quick feed to Preston. Grabs the puck. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck.
Yeah.
Clean sheet of ice is ready to go. Hi, everybody. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro ready to bring you the broadcast. Center's both set to dig on in. Center by Person. Takes the return feed. And he takes the pass. Poland's carrying the puck deep inside their own zone. Can't make it work. Moves it on over to Person. From the left side, he moves it on ahead. Play is blown dead with the offside. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. We've still got zeros on the board. The Tornadoes win the draw here in the neutral zone. Moves it to Kopitar. Poland's got it in their own zone. The transition game now into full effect as they move across the blue line. Takes a shot. Taken along the wall by Robert. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Connection on the pass. Havarov's got the puck here in the open ice. Person scattered in the offensive zone. Big stop right there. Oh, the referee's going to call that one. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Roberts getting into offensive territory. Here's a short pass to Black. And he takes the feed.
Sometimes the sound your stick makes on the other guy's equipment is what sets the signal off. That's a slashing penalty.
Poland sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
Scoreless game, power play gets their first opportunity. Man, I couldn't get on the
The Tornadoes have it against the wall. Quick pass to Robert. Roberts got the puck. Holland's got it behind the net. What a stop.
Yeah, that's a race to the post. The goalie wins it there. Gets the pad flat to make the save.
Just moments away from the resumption of this power play. They're ready to drop the puck here for this faceoff. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. And that's offside, stopping the play. Persons ready for the draws. They will continue to try to kill off this penalty. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Slides it on over to Robert. Black's got it along the wing. Here's a pass to the middle. And it turns on the twig in front of the net. Here's a chance to throw it. And that's it. Sees it. Takes control of the puck. Holland's got control of it down from their own end. And that pass doesn't go. Nice zone entry from the left. And called for the offside, we're gonna face off. Past the halfway mark of this period, still no score in this one. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Holland's looking to break out of their own end. Grabs the puck. Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone. There's the whistle. We got an offside. Officials are set. Players seem ready. We're ready to get this thing back underway. Puck is dropped. Play resumes. Black's taking it from his own end. Takes the feed. Moves it to the middle. The defensive zone. Moves it over to Black. Oh, they had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Holland's got the puck. And it's broken up by a nice defensive use of the stick. Krug's gonna hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James, he needed a cover there.
In the final moments of this period, we're still scoreless. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Nice feed. Shot and tip completely fails on that. Pawns off to hang on to it to get a whistle.
You start to wear down a little bit. You need your goalie to help you out.
Possession here in their own end. The Tornadoes gain possession along the wall. Bedard's up on the play. The Tornadoes take it along the wall. Puts it on net. And a great save.
Oh, stop here. He makes the save. He holds in control. And the rebound's 30 to 40 feet away.
Great defensive effort with the stick. On the attack along the boards. Holland's got it along the wall. Sheet of ice here as period number one comes to an end. As you heard the horn sound, we'll be back with much, much more as this is going to be a fun one tonight. set to get underway. Who will be the first to light the lamp here as play gets underway in the second? Well, this one underway. Ray, give us an update on what your assessment is to this point.
If you like checking, James, this is the game for you. It is not for a lot of chances, not much ice for anybody to create anything, and the goalies haven't had much to do. Can somebody please score?
The Tornado can play from the defensive zone. And he takes the feed. Assad's got control of it now from their own end.
And the officials lose sight of the puck, stopping the play dead. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period.
Still looking for our first goal. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And he takes the dish. Broken up with the stick of the defensive end. A short pass to Kopitar. The Tornado's moving ahead.
And we're going to get a face-off after the offside.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Still scoreless in this one. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. The Tornadoes will play it in their own end. Here's a chance! And he scores! Control this game now with a one-goal lead in the second.
They'd like to get another before they go in for the second intermission. You'd love at least a couple-goal lead going into period three.
Poked away in the neutral zone. Slides it diagonally to Masolskis. And that pass goes awry. The Tornadoes move the puck in the defensive zone. Through center along the wing. Puck grabbed by Kopitar. Quick pass to Martin. Handles the puck. Play is called for offside. Centers glide into the dot as the faceoff ready to resume play. Havarov's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Martin. Nice pass. Into the attacking end. Poland's got the puck behind the net. Quick feed to Black. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways.
Come get me!
Zone, they'll be forced to regroup. More than half the period has expired. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Havarov's won the draw. Receives the pass. And he makes the save.
Make the save, help yourself out at the same time. Good stop, but the better part is he gets the puck away from the front of the net. Martin's dangerous in the offensive zone. He's got it now, and he's already got the go-ahead goal.
Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Slick feed. Long lead pass into the neutral zone. Sends it out front. And comes up with a stop. Holden's got a hold of the puck. Havarov's got a hold of it along the wall. Assad's got the puck in the defensive end. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Moves the puck. Turned aside by Crew. Directed over to O'Brien. Can he get it to go? Up along the wing. Takes the feed.
that's going to put a little stress on the end of this period here. Your penalty killers are going to have to do the job for you.
Their breath and get ready for a big third period next. Welcome back to EA Sports. The final frame looms here as the officials set to drop the puck on period number three. Holmes won the opening faceoff as the power play continues. Blacks moving it ahead. Dishes it to Robert. Holmes got the puck along the wall. Selects for the breather and goes for the whistle.
I like this play, James. He's seen enough chaos in front of him.
Still some precious time left on this power play as they get set to drop the puck. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. Moves it quickly over to Martin. Slides the puck down low. Collins has the puck. He'll wait for the faceoff.
I think that's a pretty heady play. There's been a little bit of scramble around him, and he jumps on it. They can get reorganized.
Persons ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. Collins got it in the offensive zone. Routine save made by Ponce. And we'll get the whistle after the goaltender hangs on. Another big face-off looming as this power play rolls on here tonight. And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Trying to clear the zone. And they get it down.
Well, good communication. They talk to each other. They're in the right spot. They just clear it down the ice.
And as both teams are now back at even strength, the power play goes over.
Just nothing really going on the power play. They let that one slip through the fingers.
Lots of time left in this period. 1-0 the score. The frozen wrist gets dropped and we are back underway here.
Important draw for him. The players are tired after the icing.
Slides it across to Person. Offside the call. We'll get a faceoff coming up. Moments away from the face-off. Let's get back to the action. Haverov's won the draw in the neutral zone. Here it is. Point shot. opponent's won the draw, and they'll go to work. Here's a shot, and that's off target as it hits a body. Slides the puck across to Masolskis. Nice dish from the left wing, and that's poked away. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. He's got a jump here. Look at this.
For better position and trying to whack the puck away at the same time, but too much when he gets called for slashing.
Masolskis can use his solo ability here on the power play to possibly provide some offense. Let's see if he can get things going, guys.
Takes control of the puck. Can't complete the play. Holland's got a hold of the puck. 2-1-1, what an opportunity here! Havarov's gained possession. Looking for space inside the D zone. Holland's got possession while undermanned. And the puck is cleared to a safer spot. Can't make it work. Tosses it on to Masolskis. Slides the puck over. Havarov's got it from the goal. That's a good shot.
The goaltender ends up beating the shooter to the corner. As if that looks like it's a goal, but it's shut down.
Havarov's power play comes up empty-handed. We're back to even strength on the ice. More than half the frame has been played here. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. And gets a little boost to come up with the puck from off the wing with both centers tied up. Here's a short pass to Robert. Couldn't make the connection on the play. And now it's grabbed by Kopitar. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Martin. To the front! Center feed! And he elects not to shoot and will hang on to the puck. Assas playing it through center. Passes it in front. What a chance, but they can't pay. Can't make the connection on the pass. Havarov's got it along the wall. Takes the puck. Quick pass to the Sussies. And shot it.
Well, I like him with the puck in that close to the net. Usually he finishes that off. What a great stop to get turned away.
And he slides it quickly to block. Quick stop! Big save in front.
Now, by being in the right position, James, he gets so tight to the shooter, there's nowhere for the puck to go.
Person's gonna play it from the back of the cage. From the point, looks to make something happen. Havarov's got the puck against the half wall. Grabbed along the board by Person. And that's the lead. How did he stop that one? Sends the pass over. Back at the point, they set it up. And that carries off a body in traffic. Passes ahead from the right side.
Come get me!
Oh, some strong physicality on the play. Can't feed to Robert. He grabs the puck here at the point.
Horace makes another save, and James, they're not easy saves to make. He's had a great record tonight. We'll see if his team can get him another goal.
Down at ice level here, Ray.
Now both teams get to catch their breath and maybe reorganize a little bit. Lots of times there's not much said at these timeouts.
Getting into the later stages of this period, we are all tied up in this one. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Capitals ready to drop the puck and get